You don't have to obey them. You're free. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'm with you!
We're with you, Marcus!
Then follow me!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow. the screens, Marcus!
Coming. Everyone, fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice. Them like animals.
Who did? Who? Won't punish a crime with another crime.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?